Okay, my favorite Aunt Pat story is...
I think my favorite Aunt Pat moment was when
Pat fed the whole neighborhood chili and hot sauces.
She asked me, where was this patient at? She came to her room, she bathed her, got her sitting up in a chair and fed her. She talked to the family, and she made sure that that woman accepted the Lord Jesus Christ in her life.
Best thing I have to say about Pat is
she never, ever judged a book by its cover. Never.
She's never been a phony. She's never been pretentious. What Pat was Pat. You got.
This story is to show you how comforting and how passionate my mother-in-law was.
That's my favorite Aunt Pat story.
Way we pay. another day. Just as time knew to move on since the beginning, and the seasons know exactly when to change. Just as kindness knows no shame, nothing for your joy and pain, and I'll be loving you always. As the day I know I'm living but tomorrow could make me the past, but that I mustn't fear, for I'll know deep in my